Now, there is some offensive potential there with Greg McKegg. Something we talked about in the preseason. There's Letang, first of all, wrist shot. Ricochets toward the middle. Olli Maata pumps one, and he scores! Deflected right in front. Looked like Ryan Reaves. 3-0 Pittsburgh.
I saw Letang's stick, and I guess Reeves' stick was there as well as he celebrates like he got it. I thought Letang touched it initially. Let's take a look at this floating shot. There's Letang, there's Reeves, they both touch it. They're gonna have to fight over that one. As the puck comes up, there's one, there's two. I don't know who touched it. I thought from the naked eye it was Letang's, but they're both there, guys. And that one bounces by Saros as he slides to his left outside the crease. Boy, it still looks like Letang for me, but who cares? I'm not gonna argue with that guy. There's no way.